over 5,000 brick kilns, spewing hazardous smoke, choking Delhi and the National Capital Region. Brick kilns are major contributor to Delhi's air pollution. Other major contributors are thermal power plants, vehicular pollution, and stubble burning in the neighboring states. India is the second largest producer of bricks after China. This highly polluting industry uses 24 million tons of coal a year and relies on traditional methods of manufacture which waste fuel. In 2017, India's Central Pollution Control Board ordered all brick kilns to switch to a new method to make bricks. The zigzag kiln uses less coal and its structure helps in reducing the fine particulate matter emission by 51%.
In case of a zigzag kiln, as the name suggests, the air is forced to move in a zigzag sort of a path. So what happens is the air is practically taking a longer time to pass through the entire kiln before it is getting sort of emitted out of the chimney. Now, because it is taking a longer time, one, the incomplete combustion problem that sort of crept up in case of the FCBTK is getting resorted, because the heat transfer is better in this case because of a longer time that the air is taking. Because the way the zigzag kiln is designed, the energy utilization from the fuel is higher.
But in 2018, over 3,000 kilns were still using the old polluting technology. Most of them are in Haryana, while only 35% have been converted to cleaner zigzag technology.
हमने पहले भी कहा था कि इसके लिए समय चाहिए, क्योंकि लेबर इसके लिए इतनी मात्रा में एकदम से नहीं मिल जाएगी, और भट्टे वालों के सामने एकदम प्रॉब्लम भी है कि इसमें कन्वर्जन में 40 से 50 लाख रुपए खर्च होता है। उसके लिए फाइनेंशियल असिस्टेंट के लिए भी हमने इपका की मीटिंग में बोला था कि भट्टे वालों को फाइनेंशियल असिस्टेंट दिया जाए, फिर भी भट्टे, और एक सबसे बड़ी प्रॉब्लम जो थी कि भट्टे 80% भट्टे लीज पर हैं। किसी भट्टे वाले की एक साल की लीज थी, किसी की 2 साल की लीज थी, किसी की 5 साल की लीज थी। जिन भट्टों की लीज नहीं थी, अगर वो उसको 50 लाख रुपये इन्वेस्टमेंट करते हैं, अगल को ले जो जिसकी ज़मीन है वो उसे खाली करा लेता, तो बहुत बड़े लॉस की बात थी। परंतु अब जून 18 के बाद से लेकर के अब तक टिल डेट तक, मैं समझता हूँ कि 97, 95, 98 तक भट्टे हमारे कन्वर्जन हो चुके हैं।
But the problem is, a large number of kilns are not just unauthorized. Kiln owners are exploiting a loophole. By simply changing the exterior shape of the kiln to make it look like they are using newer technology, they circumvent closer inspection.
With so many unauthorized units and limited staff with pollution control boards, it's very difficult to inspect each and every unit. There has to be a way to clamp down on operations of the unauthorized units, periodic checking of the authorized units, and also technical assistance from the side of the regulatory agencies to help these brick units transition into zigzag kilns.